हमारे साथ हैं भूटान के पूर्व प्रधानमंत्री डॉक्टर डोर्जी। हम उनसे जानेंगे कि इस सम्मेलन में आकर के उनका क्या एक्सपीरियंस रहा और हाउ ही फील्स अबाउट द इवेंट। सर, वेलकम टू इंडिया। भूटान हैज़ ऑलवेज बीन यू नो कंसिडर्ड एज वेरी क्लोज पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया इटसेल्फ। सो व्हाट इज़ योर एस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम दिस इवेंट एंड हाउ यू आर फीलिंग अबाउट इट?
फर्स्टली it's always a pleasure to come back to India, knowing that Bhutan and India are not only closest neighbors, but we are also the closest friends, Bhutan and India. So it was like a homecoming to me, having spent 9 years in India. I went to high school in Kalimpong. I went to university in Kolkata, so it's always a pleasure to come back. But I think this was special because we are the event organized by the Indian Council of Food and Agriculture is, I think, extremely important because we are talking about our future, our food security, our feeding our populations. And in the light of the impact of global warming, climate change, I think the challenge has become much more serious. So I think it is a great opportunity for me not only to come and be part of this, but to learn from this. And because India, through the Green Revolution, and it was, I think, a great honor to see the man behind the Green Revolution, Dr. Swaminathan himself. I knew him because I had hosted him when I was the Minister of Agriculture. And I think the issues that are being deliberated here, I think is extremely important for our future, for the future of not only food security, but I mean the climate change impact of negative impact of climate change. If we cannot slow down, if we cannot reverse it, it's, I think, ultimately going to impact on the humanity itself.
Thank you very much. So we could hear Mr. Dorji himself talking on the subject. So we are grateful that he is here. Thank you very much from all of us. Thank you very much.